Today's song is Wo Ai Ni by 1931 Nuzhe Ocean Zuge. As you may have noticed from the title, they replaced the character for I with the at symbol used in emails. Not sure why, but let's just roll with it. The music video, which you can watch by clicking here, begins with the father telling his daughter how he met her mother. And then the song starts. I want to use the dreamy manner of love to write down an exclusive memory for the youth. I want to use the most expecting eyes to go discover the you that's like a mystery. If you were the prince loves the fair maiden. If you are a scholar, the perfect boy loves the perfect girl. If you are the emperor chooses the concubine, how to love you. Jin Tong Yu Nu means a golden couple, so I translated Jin Tong Ai Yu Nu as the perfect boy loves the perfect girl. But literally it would mean the gold boy loves the jade girl. Van Peitze literally would mean to turn a trademark or a brand, but in the past it refers to an emperor choosing a concubine. And you can thank Baidu for that little tidbit of knowledge. I love you, you love me, to have love in a relationship. The princess loves the prince, the tortoise loves the lizard. You love me, I love you, the hero loves the beautiful woman. Where is the hero that loves me? Starting tomorrow, I'll start uploading a new project as well. So if you're curious, be sure to subscribe so you can see when it's up. See you next time!